Professor Richard Williams, a sociology professor at Notre Dame, is outside on the campus. Your reaction to what you've just heard from Randall Terry?
Well, I think the father there and I can find some common ground here. Randall Terry's been doing his thing for 20 or 30 years. He's gotten his picture in the paper, and he's on Hannity. Other than that, I don't know what he's accomplished for the pro-life movement. Our students, like I said before, pro-life and pro-choice, they are promoting life. They are helping people to choose life. I heard Randall Terry last night. I heard him say he have a lot of concern about the unborn. I did not hear one word about the living. Maybe it wasn't on the agenda last night, but it is on the agenda of pro-life and pro-life and pro-choice groups across the country every day. They are the ones who are waging the battle for the life. They are the ones who are accomplishing something, not Randall Terry.
Well, I would invite you to do a Google on my name if you don't know. You must not be a good sociology teacher if you don't know my history and what we've done for saving babies. I'm sorry for you, sir.